My name is Sebastian Henry. I am the head of operations for Southeast Asia and Pacific at Automobili Lamborghini. We are here in Lamborghini Jakarta today to celebrate the arrival of the first unit of the new limited edition, the Aventador LP 720-4 50th anniversary. Because Automobili Lamborghini has been founded in 1963, and today in 2013 we have been all over the year celebrating our 50th anniversary. In Indonesia, we have one unit behind me, and in total, it will be 12 units that will be delivered in this market. 12 units for Indonesia is a very good achievement, as the car has been sold very quickly, so the clients had to react very rapidly to place their order. And we are very proud that Indonesia, that is a growing market for us, has achieved to find 12 clients for this limited edition, and that's a very good result. That's one of the top selling markets in Asia Pacific.
Hai, saya Johnson Yaptonaga, CEO Lamborghini Jakarta. Hari ini saya perkenalkan Lamborghini Aventador LP 720-4. Perbedaan antara LP 700 sama LP 720, perbedaan 20 horsepower. Damper dan interior dalam itu semuanya terbuat dari karbon dan di finishing dengan fiber karbon. Masing-masing yang 12 unit ini ada nomor urut dan nama masing-masing di dalam dashboard sendiri.